Wow. It's March 15th, 2012, and it's 22 degrees Celsius outside, sunny, clear blue sky, really spring weather. I've always told people, you know, March, especially the second half of March, is the prime time for spring in Paris, not April. The spring flowers and everything are quite finished by then, generally. I want to do a little unboxing for you on this cluttered table. This is from Yves Rocher, and I do have some reservations about using Yves Rocher at all because I am not nuts about the way he conducted his life and the way he treated his employees out in Brittany. But I do export, and it's not just spices and stuff like that. I also export, it's totally legal, toiletries, things such as this. This is only €3.70. This is homeoplasmine. It's a homeopathic healing cream for skin irritations. Just fantastic stuff. And because I've been a longtime customer of Yves Rocher, despite my reservations, I get these deals where I can go into the stores and use a fidelity card and get gifts such as handbags and stuff, and very good prices. And also, I qualify to order things from the catalog at incredibly low prices. These items came to me for €23, and shipping was free. Now, this is lotus flower shower gel. I don't have a shower, but I just put one drop of this in a bath. And they also have a very good olive oil bath product that I like a lot. Sometimes I put a drop of hemp oil in that. I export that also. And they have some very good argan oil products. And I can get you argan oil that you can eat or use externally. Not from Yves Rocher, from a health food store. It's a Moroccan product. And Yves Rocher sells some very good skin products made of it. It's used in hammams and stuff. This is some nourishing shampoo, and this is pretty much herbal and natural. I have apple cheeks, so this is some cream to work on that a little bit. There's not that much I can do it about my apple cheeks, but I'm going to try this. I've never tried this before. This is some lip balm, and this is restorative lip balm. This is a 10-day detox, and it has green tea and dandelion and stuff in it. And instead of, there's some extra offers in here and stuff. Again, you know, you can't just order this from the United States or other countries. You have to have somebody here locally to get this stuff for you. And I qualified to get a sports bag, but I already have quite a few of them. So I opted for a little free bag of samples. Let's see what's in here. Sometimes these are kind of fun to try. This is a vegetable serum. Sorry if it's a little bit dark in here. It's a wrinkle cream, and you can use it day or night. This is... It takes makeup off. It's supposed to be for sensitive skin. I really don't use makeup remover, and I don't wear much makeup, so this will make a nice little gift for somebody. females here in France tend to share this sort of thing quite a bit. And this is a repair lotion. And, well, I don't know. We'll see how this is for dry skin, which I have, so that's great. Now, were I to sell you this kit, I would charge you €46 plus double the price of shipping it to you. However, I would include instructions. Some of this is in English, some of it is not. And I would send you the inner materials so that you could pick stuff yourself. And also, this comes with a bunch of checks so that I can get quite good deals on stuff, and I am not a makeup or toiletries person, but I do like this stuff sometimes, and some of their products really are very, very, very good. You know, whether I liked Yves Rocher or not, may he rest in peace, doesn't really matter. But the prices here can be pretty good. Also, if you're here in Paris or Saint-Denis, where I live, and you want to go for personal services, I can take you there for that. They always offer these little gifts if you are a favored customer, and they're frequently very, very handy. You know, all right, that's it. Bye.